Thank you. They keep spinning on eventually material that the equator is the asteroid that might fly. This was the original suggestion for a rotational bursting. The idea that the asteroid would spin up somewhere between the extremes of the that relied on the object having a 10 miles strength that could spin it up so quickly. Pieces were traveling so quickly that the it's a rubble pile, very interesting and fascinating. It sort of shed off material and it will stay over time. And maybe 15% or so of the asteroids, 700 meters wide, the Earth will pocket anyway, have satellite instruments. So, it's pretty cool. This is all very interesting and unusual physics, but what's the point of the Earth? This is when they measure our time. May seem a lot of fun, but the kind of first movie of Ultra Elderons used to be over really many years ago. I don't know if they entitled T Rex, the creator of Google. You can find it. Copies around. And I'm referring to this. So this is the Yucatan.